Well, it's like I said, if we've this is a grown-up show. It was made by grown-ups for grown-ups, and we've done some really challenging stuff in this that you examine yourself for enjoying or where your sympathies are or whatever. It's been very edgy, and I've said at the end of this, if we tie this up with a nice ribbon, people will quite rightly accuse us of being patronising and condescending, and so obviously we have the big issues that we go from the previous season into this, but like life, some things don't get resolved, some things do. That's all I'm telling you.
Cook pies with Belfast? I mean,
you're only done. Oh, listen, I live 2 hours from Westeros. I can't wait to be invited back up here.
You're going to retain your relationship with all the new places you were saying you
had? Yeah, I know. It's amazing. It's taken an American company to bring me up here and discover the top of the island. Yeah, I know. It's mad.